1-2. Starts us out for the car for the Pro Stock Heat. He comes from right here in Paris, California. He represents Pump Installation. This is Kim Carr in the number 812. He had a car in the last heat as well.
It almost looks like his last car.
Number 055 from Scotland, Ontario, representing Inside Graphics. That's Tom Robbins in the number 055. Number 312 will be out here next. 312 comes from Paris, and that is the Pump Installation and DTR. So that's Eric McIntyre. From Woodstock, Ontario, number 3. Representing I'm Demolition, that's Brian McClung, number 700. 212 looked a little different when he was out here before and won the car. He wants to say special thanks to John Robinson and Razor Edge Motorsports. That's Ryan Robinson, number 312. Number 871 will be out here next. He comes from Wolverton, representing Wolverton Motorsports, that's Cole Shearer in the number 871. Number 173 comes from Six Nations, Ontario, that's Cole Jameson in the number 173. Been in place. Alright, there's the signal. That means we're ready to start. We need you to start by counting as loud as you possibly can. Starting with 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. They come out of the regulation start. They're going to come back in. They're going to touch a little bit, and then away they go. Start, they touch a little bit, and then away we go. We have a little tie-up over here on the far side with two cars and 5:15 to go. They hopefully will get a car over there, and we will be able to go over there. There we go. 8.2, 3.5. A good shot here to go. Once again, go ahead and use it. Here to go. 3-1-2, and we're going to go like a 5-5, so we're going to make competitive contact. Mm-hmm.
some kind of contact with one car, and they will take most people through and direct them to it.
Thank you. You can see the crowd occasionally outside of these cars, but they're Ryan Robinson, 212, Eric Robinson, 212.
12 under the count. It's all up to 212. 312 under the count. Referee holds off 212. He's done all he needs to do. The only thing he needs to do is that's it. The whistle goes.